Before a patient can undergo radiation, he or she must first go through a treatment planning process. This usually entails a CT scan. Many patients will have some type of immobilization device, either a custom-fitted face mask, as in this case, or a custom-fitted body mold to help keep them still and in the same position during treatment. Once the patient is in place, the scan is performed through the area of interest. Generally, no IVs or other preparations for the scan are required.